So this is a trekking pole tent, so Paul's going to put the trekking poles inside the tent and lift it up. So there's two trekking poles and there's entrance and exit on each side. So that's how it works. There's a fly that allows for a vestibule, and then the black part is where we sleep with netting around us. And the vestibule gives us an area to put our packs and shoes and things while we sleep. And so we have about that much extra storage. That's what it looks like.